5 from the Gwinnett County Elections Office as we continue our team coverage. And Adam, Gwinnett County could be key in determining who wins Georgia tonight.
Good evening, Tracy. Gwinnett County is a bellwether, and that means the candidate that wins here in Gwinnett most likely will go on to win the entire state. And that's because Gwinnett is the most diverse county in the entire southeastern United States. Now, let me give you a live idea of what's happening here inside the elections office. A lot of activity going on, only going to get busier throughout the evening. Happening right now, poll workers are sorting thousands of mail-in and absentee ballots. Also, there are several workers that have been sequestered here at the elections office and are counting the early votes from advance voting under law enforcement supervision. I'm told there are more than 300,000 ballots that were cast early. That makes up more than half of all registered voters here in Gwinnett County, and those results will not be shared with the public or even the election supervisor in Gwinnett County until after the polls close at 7 o'clock tonight.
So only that staff back there that sequestered knows. They have no phones, no outside contact. They have a sheriff's officer with them all day. So the sequestered staff knows, but nobody else, only them. And then we'll all find out at 7 o'clock.
Now, as for today's vote totals on election day, more than 68,000 people have cast a ballot as of 3 o'clock this afternoon. I'm told that is a strong turnout. If you combine that with the more than 300,000 that voted early as well. But I will also point out, election officials are telling me they expect another large boost of votes that will come in between now and 7 o'clock tonight when the polls close. And then, and only then, we will begin to learn what the results are looking like. We're live here inside the elections office in Gwinnett County in Lawrenceville. Adam Murphy, Atlanta News First. And